searching for happiness in the most unnatural places, in temporary places, in validation. But here in Ramadan,